balay kay abi nimo ang iyang inahan amahan wala namang jud na siya diri na namo wa namang sila maghimutar pud anak namo tulo na sila karon diri na nako sa una lima niya karon kay daga naman og ulitaw na tong duha mao na wala na diri sa amoa mao na kanina lang sila tulo pait kayo ni ang mong kahimtang ma pare sarang ako ang
pangantoy ni ka masa kong skwila kay teacher.
Scholarship does not just constitute the education of the scholars, but it includes as well their total development as a person. We in the Philippines always espouse integral missions in our programs. That means that the Bible or the values as Christians is always practiced in the way of life, although it is not imposed upon them, but it is always our goal that while they are in the program, part of their training is also to learn more about the relationship with Christ. Because we believe that in this way, they can really recover their true vocation as individuals and be a blessing to their community, not just to their families, but to their communities in the country as well.
If they are a scholar, they are provided not just with educational assistance, but also with discipleship, skills training, self-awareness training, leadership training, and even skills that they can use not just in their school but as well as in their communities and their family. My hopes and dreams for the scholarship program is for them to become men and women of God, scholars who will not just become professionals but really individuals who will impact their communities.